48 hours since Edgar Anderson was last seen around 8 a.m., I wrote to school. We're urging anybody with information, however small, please come forward, pick up the phone, and help us bring Edgar home.
Letting him walk to school? Is that a decision you regret?
Tell your mom what you're working on, kid.
His name is Eric.
Missing persons, Detective LaDroit.
Mark up every door you've knocked on, every area you've searched.
Mr. Anderson, do you have any comment?
The press are going crazy over this.
Do you even have a suspect?
We're ruling nothing out.
They're saying that if he was alive, that you would have found him by now.
You have to trust me.
What are you doing with Edgar's drawings?
I'm working on a new puppet. If we can get him on the show, then Edgar will see him. He'll know how much we want him to come home.
You're going crazy.
He's the monster that every child wants when they are lost and need to be found. This is Edgar's idea. I want to make it real. It's kind of lonely in this city. It's so dark underground.
You're not alone, Eric.
The kid's been gone for over a week.
Don't give up on him.
Eric is gonna help me find Edgar.
Oh, Vincent, Vincent, Vincent.